Artturi Rósten is a Finnish filmmaker who's known for making really odd, dark, and messed up films. I really love this guy's work. Like, he has influenced me as a filmmaker, and I love his style of making, like, odd, dark, sadistic, grindhouse type of films, while also being, like, really artistic with his films. So sadly, I have to admit that I haven't seen all of his films, but the ones I've seen are really good.